Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Tronics S3S wraparound labeler. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase, 120 volts. Wrappers like these are capable of running many different container sizes, such as the ones you see here. Today we'll be applying this wrap label to this container at a rate of 1,100 cases per single shift.